So this is when you have a microchannel system and you know it's not a PS2 Model 50, 50Z, or 55SX that doesn't have extended CMOS. Just start up DOS debug. Do an out to port 75 of 01. Do an out to port 74 of 8E. And do an input from port 76. And it tells you 6 microchannel slots are on this server 320. Thank you.